show before Posh, and it sold out, and I don't think I have ever let her forget it. But I was comfortable as if I'm literally in a pair of Jockers and a t-shirt. You need this skirt. I'm in a petite small. I am 5'1". You put it on with the sparkly Skechers that are coming up next. You are entertaining for Christmas. You're going to see your grandchildren in the Nutcracker. I mean,
you're doing your family photos.
Think about your family.
You got to see the shoes, too, guys. Like, it's the whole look.
The shoes are awesome.
Well, I'm so excited. I was saying to Jane, I sense women shopping for beautiful things again and all those things that we have coming up. And you don't have to wear it with a super high heel. Like,
no,
I just think this is the only wow thing you need in your, I mean, it is your outfit. Like, wow.
Right. I buy it every year. So
more.
I have plaid. I have several florals. I have the gold brocade that, not that I'm still bitter, but Sean got in her show before I got it in Posh.
I remember it well.
So I'm a little bitter, but I've never seen a buffalo check like this before. So David, let's go through
this.
Yeah, we'll just do colors for everybody because we're busy right now. So it's the only order of the year. It's the first look. If it's a gift, you can return it to the end of January. It is an all elastic waist. So, you need a little bit more room or a little less room. It works perfectly. And we do have this available in regular and petite. I'm in the petite small. In the red black.
Fantastic.
I have 800 in regular. We have 500 in petite. It is the only order of the year. And you can throw this into the washing machine. This is what Jane's home. It's going to be worn this year. It is that emerald with black. We have 600 in regular, 370 in the petite. Wait, Courtney, I may disappear off of set at some point during Posh. And then we have our Alicia is in this, and it's gorgeous. It is that tawny port and black, 600 in regular. We have 380 in petite, and like, do it. We were in pajamas last year.
See if I can sneak
do
this
it.
On
Ooh, Courtney's going to go through it
all.
Baby.
Yeah, it's that easy of a skirt, though, keep in mind, ladies, because you are going to step off, pull it on, tuck in, not tuck in, do your thing with your top, and then it's like you're glamorous. You are Loretta Young coming through those double doors. Right. You are the window at Ralph Lauren at Christmas time.
Oh, my gosh.
Look at you.
I have pants on. I wouldn't normally. But I just thought.
Oh, but that's so
over a sweater. I love this color, too. I had to I'm sorry we're twinning, Alicia.
We need to go see the Nutcracker in this.
I know. We should.
I watched a bunch of movies over the weekend when I was home, and I watched The Family Stone for the first time ever. I had never seen it.
I don't know
if you know at one point, but Annette Bening at holiday is having a home, Christmas, and she's in a long ball skirt, and she's in
velvet top, a little black top, I know it well.
This is something I don't want you to say, I don't go anywhere. I don't care if you're going
to
be home alone this
Christmas.
Just put this on, because you are just so comfortable in it, right?
So comfortable.
And put it on with your favorite top. Keep in mind, it's a completely elastic waist. It is not gathered at the waist. A lot of the full skirts you see are gathered. This is knife pleat laying very flat, so you get a very flat waistline. You get deep side pocket. It's like perfection, and you will never retire this skirt. That's something to keep in mind. Season after season. Mom, are you going to wear your holiday skirt this season? That kind of memory will be built. It's awesome.
David, you don't redo it. So, I have the plaid. It's gone. I have the florals that you did midi length. They're gone. I have the brocade.
We did some sateens. We did a sort of a raw silk one.
Right.
Gone.
They're gone. They don't
come
back.
They're just beautiful. And I like how simple it is. You don't have to say, what the heck am I going to wear this?
Right.
You know what? You have a crisp white shirt. You have a cute little denim, a moto jacket.
A long sleeve black turtleneck.
I love that idea.
That's what I usually wear it with. Remember you guys did a velvet long sleeve mock neck? That's what I bought,
You could do a long sleeve t-shirt.
Yeah,
you
could. Why not?
Absolutely. Oh, absolutely. There's no wrong way to wear this skirt. You've got it on with sheikers. But you could wear it with high heels. You could wear it with an elegant patent leather boot. There is no wrong way to pull this together. Think of the crisp white shirt. As I mentioned earlier, do what Sean Killinger would do. Get your chambray denim, or Amy, get your chambray denim, knot it in the front, and put a little tank or a little lace cami or a little sequin cami underneath. You're done. You are perfection. if you're going to a black tie holiday party.
Right, right. Maybe that wedding, or so maybe great. It's like services on Christmas Eve, where wear leggings underneath this
beautiful.
And warm boots.
Yeah.
You know, I was in one of your skirts a couple years ago with a Lamo boot, talking about how when you go to church or you walk to the party and it's snowing, that's what you need. But get this while we have it, because we made it available brand new in Posh. It was bought for this show. How many have sold, Sean? 700? 800. Let's go through the colors.
Gorgeous.
So here is that emerald black that I may disappear very briefly from the set. It's because I'm buying it because I've noticed it's already selling out in a lot of the choices in petite. Then I'm in the red black. That's classic. Johnny, I think because it's buffalo check,
classic.
It's a little bit more easy for a lot of us to work it into our wardrobe.
It's, and Courtney, it's two colors. It's
like
black
you just
and it's
took
red.
My breath away when you ran back and put on the tawny court in the black.
I am in the petite tawny. And the extra, extra small. It's the petite on me as well.
All right, we got to wrap up. We're out of time. But David, thank you. Cheers to
my
Posh.
Friends.
Cheers
to Posh and have a happy, wonderful Thanksgiving if I don't talk to you guys before.
All right.